Warning, this video is not for kids below 12 years. This video is only for the Mamma Mia fans. Don't ask me if you know it. You are a fan. Okie dokie, let's go. Hey guys, MVQs here. Today, we're gonna go onto the Super Mario Emulator. Let's get right into it. So apparently guys, this is an emulator, so this is not the actual level or game we're gonna play. It's not like a Nintendo Game Boy. I wish I had a Game Boy. It's not a Game Boy anyways. But today we're going onto an emulator. Just search and you get it. So I have the links in the description. If you guys don't believe me, you guys can just search Super Mario Emulator. That's it, you see this thing? Click on it. And you get to the simulator thingy. Just click on the emulator. Yep, you get some garbage. Yep, you get this freaking garbage. Just click on that play and don't even look at it. Just click on that. Oh, safe. Because this emulator is the worst emulator ever. Then you can choose whatever emulator you want. So you need to play with NES, the classic NES. Then you go to the NES. Then you have Super Mario World. Before this video starts, guys, please, guys, hit that subscribe button. I'm planning to buy Lego Mario Bros. Lego Super Mario. But I don't have that much money. And I asked my parents, why not? Let's get it, please, let's get it. But they said, buy it in your own money. We're not gonna give you any penny. Now, what can I do, guys? The only way I can get some money is from YouTube. So please, hit that subscribe button. I'm planning to do something new, unbox new Lego sets, and I'll be really so glad if you guys really support me. Let's hit a K. We're really close to 200. Let's do it first, then let's go to K. Please support my channel. We need it. Please. Yeah. So, you go to this whole thing. Yeah. You just get some random stuff, and you just get to search all types of games. Arcade, platformer games. So our goal is to go to the platform. Then you get Super Mario World. Super Mario World in the start. Just click on it. You get this whole Super Nintendo stuff. Everything is perfect. Now this is the emulator. Yeah, this is the emulator. And you just click on it. And you get this ad. Cancel. And this will be loading. Yeah. Let's play it. Click on enter. And enter again. Play the game. I love this game, man. My childhood is back. Then you need to choose. So let's go with the first one, Yoshi's Island, first world. And let's try. Apparently everyone skips. If you're doing a speedrun, everyone skips. Our goal is to do a speedrun as expected. But we'll just do a practice round one time, just really quickly. Enter. Oh, enter doesn't work. Enter. Oh, I'm sorry. It's A button. Yeah. So, Z is jump, this is the sprint thingy, X is the spin, S is the speed run, and then A's and S are same, and wait, we'll come to know soon, I don't know, but let me try this again. I literally forgot, I had like some small practice. Ah, that works. Small, yep, I'm getting into it. I get that? Perfect. Spin, jump, whatever, this is speed or whatever, but the same. Oopsie doopsie. Yeah, that's cool. Our goal to do a world record speed run. Nope, get that. Yoshi. Yes, Yoshi. Oh, oof. I'm so bad at this game. Yeah, I'm really so bad. Let's do this one more time. Yeah, let's do this one more time and see. You get this Goomba. No Koopa. Die. You go downwards. You jump. No. Get that. Yeah. I'm so happy this game actually has the scroll ability where you can go backwards. That's quite cool. I'm doing much better. I need that for sure. Maybe. So you apparently jump. You apparently do this jump, and you can come down. Yeah, let me try this. A shortcut, isn't it? Yeah. This game is one of my childhood games. My favorite game of all time is Super Mario 3 Bros. 3. Cause I finished it. It's insane. Oh. How to get that for that? I can get a 1-up. How am I gonna hit that? Oh, mamma mia! This is so tough. Who said this is easy? It took me like 2 minutes. Okay, all set. Reset, 0-0. As you guys can see, 0-0. Let's do this one last time, now like a pro. Now I know how to get this world record score. We'll do it. We'll do it. We can get the world record. Speedrun. Yep, now started. Time started. Time started. As you guys can see. Time started. Let's go. Yeah. Enter. Yeah, a world one. World one. Level two. Whatever. Speedrun, speedrun. Speedrun. I need that speed. Yes. We're ready. We're pro. We're pro, guys. We're pro. Yes. Perfect jumps. Perfect. I'm used to it now. Yep. Yes. Yes. Yes, we can do it. We can do it. Yes! 360! Perfect. Took me 1 minute or like 51 seconds. Full speed run. 51 seconds. Now exactly 1 minute. Next world. Apparently next world, I really hate it. Because you have those rolling thingies. I can't do the speedrun here very well, because I really hate this world. At least I can try my best. I can try my best, actually. Yeah, I'm not gonna go down. There's like a trick there, where you can go. You go, ah, I hate this part! You jump, you get that place. You don't care, just go. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I did it! Yes! Yo! I did it! I did it! That's the hardest part for me. Yes, we did it. I think I got 235. Fine. Another minute. Another minute, as you guys can see. Another minute's wasted. 2 minutes of the game. We're doing this! I didn't think this video is gonna be that short. Let's try this again. This is the second world, third world. I mean, third world, I'm practiced with it, I think. Oh no, oh no. I think I need to use X. Yeah, X is the right button. Because whenever you jump, those spinies won't hurt you. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh mamma mia. Okay, we'll still continue, who cares? We'll still continue.
Let's try this. You will be the first one. You have to be X every single time. I will not hold that thing, because if you hold, you get confused.
Of what's happening? Yep. Yep, perfect. Oh! Oh no! Okay, just another one more try. Yeah, I'm not gonna do another full 3 minutes. We're losing so much, to be honest. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. It just lags a lot. Okay. I think I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. See, I told you, the spiny thing is. Oh, safe. This is gonna take 4 minutes, I bet. Just did it, so barely. Oh my god, now we're in the boss fight already. World 1 is done in less than 4 minutes. I mean, that's a world record for the classic game. Let's do this, guys. Ah, this castle song, one of my favorite. Let's do this. Oh, mamma mia, what the? OK, Okay. It's apparently 4 minutes for four worlds. I hate this timing! Okay, we have three lives, Mario. We have three lives. I think this is much safer. I had a jump. This is much safer. Yes, I had to give a jump. Apparently I had to give a jump. I don't know. Oh yeah, we're done. Yes! Get in. These things will come, yeah. Why they have this? I don't know. Okay, get that. I get the fire plant. Yes. Fire flower. I don't know why this keeps on coming out. I think it's a default map. Maybe code, wrong code. This will come, so I had to be careful. Jump! Yes, get it. Another boss fight. Oh no. I don't know how to beat it. I was so close. Oh, mamma mia. No. 5 minutes wasted. I couldn't beat it. I already hit the boss fight. I'm not able to control it. Okay, let's do this again. I'm not able to control this. It's so hard. No wonder how the pro players actually do this. I'm still an amateur. Young kid. I'm still a young kid. Yeah. Unless you call me a kid. Oh no. Get that. Back. Back up. Oh no. I bet I can do this. If you guys subscribe to my channel, this will be done for you guys. Subscribe right now. Subscribe. See the legend. Do this. Curse you. No. Curse. Oh, mamma mia. 6 minutes gone. I only have one more life. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. Please. The moment of truth. We wasted 6 minutes. The world record would have been broken in 6 minutes. Ah, I got an up. That's good. I got one up, so I have one extra life. That's good. The boss fight. I really hate it because, you know, it's so hard to control. Even in my Game Boy, which my uncle gave me, I was able to play really well. And I need to use this, I think. Phew. This is my chance. No, jump. Do this. Oh! 7 minutes already out. The moment of truth. This is the moment of truth, guys. This is the moment of truth. If I can't do this, I'm a noob. We're already 20 minutes on. This is the moment of truth, guys. Can I do this? Please hit that subscribe button. Please. Mario says hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. I will win for sure. It's a me. I'll do this, guys, in 3, 2, 1, go. Go there. No, missed it. No, I'm not gonna win this. I did not. 8 minutes, and I lost it, guys. To be honest with you, the emulator is good. It's so hard. Just take a look. I'll stop the timer. 8 minutes, 18 seconds. That's it, guys. It was such a hard match. Hard game, guys. Just take a look at it. I lost. Just, guys, support me by hitting that subscribe button. Please. You see that red thing there? Click on that. Hit that subscribe button, please. I'm planning to do a new Lego Mario thing. I might buy Lego Mario's. Hit that subscribe button, please. I'll do more videos also. Yep, more gaming videos. Yeah. That's it. We lost. We we lost.